Yo, what's up guys, it's Garrison here and welcome back to the channel. So today is another day. We are slowly but surely approaching September. I got a haircut recently, but the JYPn channel back at it again with a brand new video. This time around, I'll be checking out Jinni's Mama cover here with Taewoong's choreography. Now, I totally wasn't expecting this. I was expecting new member reveals, maybe mixing it up with vocal covers, but hey, I'm not complaining. I'm seeing Jinni in the thumbnail here holding a mic, so I have a really good feeling that this is not just gonna be a straight up dance cover, but more so a vocal and dance cover. We love to see it, but last time around, we checked out Jinni, Jiwoo, and Kyujin's cover of Press, and I was absolutely blown away to the point that it exceeded my expectations and really made me become relieved of what's gonna happen with this brand new girl group, because there was no member reveals before this, a pre-order being set up, you know, for their anticipated debut in early 2021. But hey, I for one did end up pre-ordering just in case. But aside from that, let's just get into Jinni's cover of Mama now, shall we? Alright, Jinni's cover of Ella Array's Mama, the choreography being by Taewoong. I've seen many covers of this specific song and a lot of choreographies based around this song, such as Minnie Park's choreography, but I know that this is such a difficult song to cover nonetheless, but let's just go. I know we're hiding. I'm like, boy, I'm telling your mama. She don't know about what you done. I'm telling your mama. Naughty
pictures on your phone. The choreography with the chair here, though.
But our vocals in this are so stable and clear. Boy, I'm telling your mama. Your mama, she don't know about what you done. So good. And the aura that she's emitting in this, the presence that she holds, the charisma. Hey, Jinni, come through. Why you gon' pull me back? You do me like this. You think I'm a shouldn't let you. I know you've been telling lies. Family is you why. Like I never knew ya. Felt you didn't. Hiding. Surprising. Smiling. She did not just push the chair like that. She did not just do that tumble at the end. No, everyone. What a cover by Jinni, a full-pledged vocal and dance cover with Taewoong's choreography. First of all, where do I even begin with this? Just right from the get-go, how she just started singing, I'm like, oh my goodness, I felt like I was being attacked. How her vocals were just so clear and pristine in this one, and most importantly, how stable she was. I can't emphasize that enough of how stable she was. These moves, I'm pretty sure most of us know this, like the tumbling move near the end, the choreography being done with the chair, doing crazy movements, bends, twists, and also laying on the ground. It's not easy to have stable vocals in those moments, especially if you're moving a lot. And then suddenly picking up the mic again to begin singing again. Definitely not easy, but it goes to show you Jinni can truly do it. And I gotta commend her for that. It's definitely not easy. But there's another point that I like to say right now. The aura that she has, the presence that she has, the stare that she has, the expressions that she makes. This is what Sunmi emphasized a lot on Girls Planet 999. In case y'all have been watching that show, she's talking about every individual has an aura to them, and Jinni really does. She really does. You can tell immediately right from the start, right from the get-go, and the fact that she did not only dance but vocals in this was so amazing, a blessing app. And as some of y'all may know, as much as I love dance covers, I love vocal covers as well, and usually my biases tend to end up being the main vocals or the leaders to a respective group. And like I said in my previous video to their cover of Press by the three girls, I really saw that Jinni might be the bias, but we shall see into the debut and maybe more covers. Sometimes I do have the bias during pre-debut and stuff, but I'm gonna have to bring this up again. Really love her puka hairstyle, looking all cute and all, really working it. We saw other JYP groups working the puka hairstyle, such as Momo from Twice, such as ITZY as well. Yeji, of course, we saw IU work the puka hairstyle. We saw the likes of Lisa from Blackpink as well. Now Jinni, oh, I love, got to love the puka hairstyle when it works at the end of the day. But let's bring up this video again. If you find what we're hiding, you will be acting like you're dumb.
Boy, I'm telling your mama, she don't know what you done.
And just how she drags the lines in this song, at the same time, it's not easy to really come through and just simply sing this song, how she projects her vocals. And I really love how everything was set up for her, the chair, the spotlight light on her, the circle spotlight light on her, and the mirror in this, of course, cover. Really love her outfit for this cover too. You see that smirk? Ooh. The tilting of the chair. And how she just so smooth with her movements. And then right here, I'm like, the stable vocals, oh my goodness, we love to hear it so much. But it's like, no, oh, at the same time, she just did not just do that.
Only baby, who do you think you're playing? Boy, I'm telling your mama, she don't know about what you done, what you done. Don't be acting like you done, like you done.
And just how she expresses herself is everything. The dance break here. But not only that, the immediate pickup of the microphone. The pushing of the chair. And how she presses up on the wall.
Boy, I'm telling your mama.
And then this moment where I'm like, no, oh, she did not do this kind of tumble here. The tumbling right here. Boom. With the mic. Boom. Into the mirror stare. And then crosses the leg. Wow. Jinni. Oh, she is out to get us, everyone. And I'm pretty sure the other members as well. The likes of Jiwoo and Kyujin, of course. And assumingly that Jinni came through with this cover, I'm assuming it's either Kyujin or Jiwoo next, or maybe the other members in this group of reveals. We shall see. I do not know at this point. I'm just so happy to see this cover pop up on my feed here nearing the weekend, of course. But hey, let me know your thoughts about Jinni's full-on vocal and dance cover of Mama by Ella Array. The choreography being by Taewoong, of course. Gotta give it to Taewoong for setting up the choreo as well with the chair and all. Really great choreo for a song that is very difficult to cover at the end of the day. But hey, everyone, let me know your thoughts. Like I said, be sure to like, share, and maybe subscribe as it helps out the channel so much. And just warms my heart connecting with y'all about this new member in JYP, as new girl group, Jinni and all, and the other members as well. And if you're predicting any other members, feel free to let me know in the comment section down below. But as I also say throughout my videos, be sure to have a great day, have a good night, have a good afternoon, wherever you are. Take care, everyone. This has been Garrison, and peace.